Michael Lockhart. I'm from Coos Bay, Oregon. It's a scratch-built 3-inch rocket with all public missile parts, and I just playing on RockSim and decided this is what I wanted to build, and here it is.
Okay, so what's the motor in it today?
I-357.
It has, what, motor ejection?
Motor ejection, 12-second delay.
How high do you expect it to go?
About 3,300 feet.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you.